I don't care if you have a low sperm count. I mean, I'll just shove a turkey baster up there if I have to. I mean, I want to have a child before I turn 40. That's fair, right?
Hello, everyone.
Hi. How was church? Nate told me you're a deacon. That's adorable.
I see you've made yourself at home.
Angela doesn't like to feel constrained.
You know,